It's about what you do with it and how are you cooperating with your partner in order to get what you need. My name is Edzard Janssen. I'm the Chief Procurement Officer of Raiffeisen Bank International. We are a banking institution predominantly working in Central and Eastern Europe, from Russia to Albania, Czech to Kosovo. We are located in Vienna, Austria with our head office. And we are a universal bank. We have about 45,000 employees. And we were looking for a contract management system in order to manage really our contracts and also to digitize contracting. So we started an RFP, and in the end, Cerium Labs came out as a winning bid by all criteria we had in the selection process. So Cerium Labs helped us to digitize contracting in a way that we were able in this project to roll out the system to 13 countries in 18 months. We brought in about 30,000 contracts with external business partners, as well as more than 1,000 internal contracts. Today, all contracts are established and managed in the system in the group. We were able to create a contract management solution which is fit for purpose in banking. We are able to manage all regulatory aspects of the contracts in the system. That means all regulatory requirements of European authorities, being it a single resolution board or ECB guidelines, or local regulatory bodies, are basically reflected in the system. We can report to all authorities basically real-time on whatever dimension. We are able to generate real-time outsourcing registers for the group and locally. And that is really a big help as compared to the past.